Well, it's almost the end of October, and as we see here, the snow came in.